You've experienced Michigan's transportation system, and you've gone out of your way to avoid the deteriorating roads, potholes, and crumbling bridges. Our roads are a safety hazard for families. They're also a cost liability for small business owners, like farmers, who transport products to and from market. To remedy our road funding woes, voters have the opportunity to support Proposal 1 on the May 5th ballot. Proposal 1 is supported by Michigan Farm Bureau's member developed policy and dedicates $1.3 billion annually to transportation funding in order to create safe roads for Michigan's families and reliable roads for Michigan's farmers. Only two-thirds of the taxes collected at Michigan fuel pumps go to support road and bridge maintenance and improvements. The remaining one-third is diverted to schools and local government. Proposal 1 would change this, making 100% of the taxes collected at fuel pumps used exclusively for transportation and infrastructure. Proposal 1 protects funding for schools and local government by raising the state's sales tax by 1%, from 6 to 7%, to make up for the offset in lost revenue at the fuel pumps. Pretty straightforward, right? Well, opponents are twisting the facts and giving the false impression that money to support schools and local government is special interest dollars. And let's not forget, if Proposal 1 fails, there's no backup plan. What's worse is lawmakers will have to look for other funding sources which could jeopardize agriculture's fuel and road-related exemptions that are currently retained in Proposal 1. Michigan Farm Bureau's member-developed policy supports Proposal 1, along with other business and community groups, including police and sheriff associations, teachers, and labor organizations. We need your help to ensure Proposal 1 passes on May 5th. Learn more about voting yes at michfb.com/mi/saferoads.